Well, ABC News chief meteorologist and Rockford native Ginger Z is back in West Michigan today. Now she is promoting her new book, Chasing Helicity Into the Wind, which is geared toward middle schoolers. She will be at East Rockford Middle School and North Rockford Middle School today. And then later on tonight, she'll be signing copies of her new book at Epilogue Bookstore in Rockford. That is from 5 to 7 o'clock.